CCW's updated their music catalog since that was my music from 6 years ago. Thank you.
I'm your Pete.
I'm sorry about the confusion with the Muses music being played, but I'm sorry, I kind of switched that myself because I figured all my peeps right here in Melbourne would rather see Captain Charisma first before you had to look at him. Anyways, normally I'd be in a great mood being here in Melbourne, but tonight, that's not really the case. I think they just told you what they thought of that comment. Anyways, in case you missed what happened this past Monday night on Raw, my NXT rookie Heath Miller.
We got Cena, yeah!
I was testing you, right? Heath Slater. Heath Slater took part in a, let's say, a gang-style beatdown against John Cena. So, Heath, if you're back there, I know you are. Come on out here. I want to talk to you face to face. What are you thinking? You didn't even bother to call and ask my advice? Talk to me about any of this? So I give you my feedback? I can't even find the words to describe what you did on Monday night, how disrespectful that was. I want you to explain yourself to me right now to my face before I do something that we might both regret. Explain yourself.
Christian, no hard feelings. You taught me well. A little too well, I think. You know, honestly, we had a good thing going at the beginning. 4-0, I was dominating NXT. And then there was somebody that wasn't going to show up. I would call. Yeah, you returned phone calls, but it wasn't the answers I was wanting. We came in fourth place.
Stop pushing on this beat.
I came here to set a statement. And Christian, tonight, I'm about to set another
statement.
what? What you two did, what you two rookies did last Monday night was disrespectful to the WWE superstars. It was disrespectful to the WWE universe. Say that we have a little pros versus rookies now.